What's up, guys? It's your Mama Plays Games. Keep working. We're working on getting the village larger. Today I want to put beds in the that oak and birch building behind me. And I also want to go to those mountains over there and dig down and see if I can find some iron, because I need some more iron and I don't want to run around all over the place. All right, so let's get to it.
Turn back time.
I realized the growing flowers went by very quickly last time, and a lot of people may have missed it since it was near the end of the video and it was sped up. I thought I would show some more a little slower. You need to compost to get bone meal. Place the bone meal on a grassy area, and then a random mix of non-tree, single-level plants will be produced. They can grow up to 7 blocks away on any side, but most of the plants will be closer, like within 4 blocks of where you place the bone meal. For 2-level non-tree plants, like roses, peonies, and I think the sunflowers, so I haven't tried the sunflowers yet, you place the bone meal on the plant, and it drops like a sapling. Kind of thing, just a little version of itself. And you can do this as many times in a row as you want. I tried doing it several times on a peony, and it pops off a sapling every time. So it doesn't look like there's any recharge or waiting period to be able to keep doing them. And you can compost vegetables, seeds, tree saplings, and berries, as well as tree leaves and grass that you've collected using shears. I have not tried apples yet. I'm assuming they would work, since it works on all the other plants. So I'll have to try that, when I get my hands on another apple. My oak trees don't seem to throw very many apples, but we'll try that again at some point.
Yeah.
so today we added 6 more beds, found some more iron, found a few diamonds, found some redstone. I did pretty good at starting a mine, I think. We're ending today with 2 wells and 3 bells. I'll need to add in a well where the other bell is. And starting with the next video, I'm going to start counting how many beds are included in the village, so I can kind of keep track of roughly how many villagers there might be. I figure that'll be an easy way to kind of estimate it. So let's see, next time I will work on those 2 buildings over there and adding some more bells and maybe get a well put in at the right of that picture where the 3rd bell is. Okay, that's all for now, guys. I'll talk to y'all real soon. Bye!